That's the great part about kids, because I think kids all over really respond to honesty. So if you're honestly looking at the baby and you're smiling at them for whatever reason, somewhere down the line they'll just smile back at you. It's like they just smile back at you. It's amazing to watch. I don't know whether they're imitating you or whether they're making fun of you, or you know, it's genuinely that they're smiling back at you because you're happy. But if you really are smiling at them, yeah, they'll definitely smile back
smile
at you.
Back.
Yeah, I know as a mom, as a new mom, especially when you have your first kid, it's a very isolating feeling. It's a feeling like you know, lagta hai ki aap duniya mein pehli maa ho aur duniya mein pehla bachcha aapne paida kiya hai aur duniya mein pehli baar jo bhi ho raha hai aapke bachche ke saath, wo duniya mein aapke bachche ke saath hi ho raha hai aur kisi ke saath nahi ho raha hai. Duniya mein koi maa bhi nahi thi aapse pehle. So I think it's one of those feelings that that makes you feel very isolated for some reason. Okay, let me just first say that I think as mothers, we all go through and we try everything. हम सब try करते हैं. जो भी हमको लगता है कि जिसका advertisement देखते हैं कि लगता है कि हमारी ज़िंदगी और आसान हो जाएगी, वो हमेशा try करेंगे. और actually, I did try all the brands before I settled on Huggies, and I realized that Huggies lasts longer. And you know, especially things like rashes and stuff like that, they don't come. They're not, at least I wouldn't say they don't come, but they're not that much. And you know, as long as you're good with it, I think I really genuinely believe that Huggies can take a lot more abuse. Yeah. उस वक्त लगता था कि अगर आपकी शादी हो गई, अगर आपके बच्चे हो गए हैं, तो you know, you're over the hill. आपको काम नहीं मिलेगा, आप picture नहीं कर सकोगी. The way people look at you will change. But today, thank God, the time has come when it's not considered that you know, when people are not looking at it with such a narrow-minded focus. So I think yes, we are living in enlightened times. मैंने बहुत कुछ किया उसको कन्विंस कराने के लिए एक्चुअली, लेकिन मैंने उसकी ट्रेनिंग जब वो मेरे पेट में था तभी शुरू कर दी थी. तो वेन एवर आई फेल्ट अ किक और समथिंग, कुछ ज़्यादा स्टॉप इट राइट नाउ, यू गॉट टू लिसन टू मी. तो मैंने उसकी ट्रेनिंग उसी वक्त से शुरू कर दी थी. और फॉर्चुनेटली टचवुड, आई थिंक बोथ माई चिल्ड्रन आर प्रीटी गुड दैट वे. येस, दे मे यू नो थ्रो अ फ्यू टैंट्रम्स वंस इन अ वाइल, बट दे डू लिसन टू मी एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. दैट्स माई फर्म रूल एट होम. मैं अभी फ्रेम करके रखने वाली हूँ, लेकिन जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी मुझे लगता है. वॉट एवर मामा सेज यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू डू वॉट एवर योर मदर सेज, वेदर एंड इंस्टेंटली. देयर इज नथिंग, नो टाइम लिमिट एंड ऑल दैट. इंस्टेंटली यू हैव टू डू एग्जैक्टली द वे आई से इट. सो वो रूल मैंने मतलब बचपन से बच्चों को सिखा के रखा है.